Good evening, and thank you so much for coming out and joining us tonight for the first in our series of spring jazz concerts. Mark your calendars or be sure and check back to our School of Music website and look for press releases. We've got tonight featuring the Jazz Workshop Ensemble and the 1 o'clock Jazz Ensemble, and then we'll do a concert right back here for International Jazz Day, celebrating with the Herbie Hancock Center, and they do live jazz all over the world. I think about 150, 160 countries, 24 hours of jazz, and we're a part of that again for the third or fourth year, I think. That's April 30th. And then on May 3rd, we will be here, on the 30th will be the 1 o'clock jazz band and our top jazz trio that is now working on recording their first album. So that should be a really fun one. And then May 3rd, we've got the Park High School Jazz Cats coming over from Livingston for an afternoon of jazz, and we're going to do a workshop and clinic and masterclass with some of the top ensemble members from the Airmen of Note, an incredible jazz big band that is based out of Washington, D.C., and they're all Navy and Air Force pilots. So that should be fantastic. And then we're going to have an evening concert here with them and the workshop band, and all head down to the Wilson Auditorium for their concert at 7:30, which if you're into jazz, you should not miss the Airmen of Note playing at the Wilson Auditorium on Friday, May 3rd. So we have some nice things coming up for you to wrap up our wonderful spring semester. And again, just wanted to thank you guys for coming out, and I really hope you dig and enjoy the music tonight. The students have been working really hard. I think it's evident. We're excited to present this show to you. So without further ado, we've been calling it the Jazz Workshop Band, and I think sometimes maybe the powers that be want me to split the group in two, but I think we're going to keep with it. We've been working on it now as this is the MSU Jazz Orchestra. Thank you. Thanks so much. A little Detroit, Michigan, Motown tribute for you there. Heard it through the grapevine, Dance in the Streets, My Girl, with some fantastic solos. going to move on now to, I think, the program, which is probably my fault, more than likely. But maybe not, it's not 100%, so that's why I say more than likely. It says, we're doing a couple Earth, Wind, and Fire tunes tonight for you, and I think it says Getaway, and we're going to do Fantasy for you first. But taking it back to the Earth, Wind, and Fire era, we've been having a ton of fun this semester working on everything from some later swing, hard bop era, jazz stuff, but all the way through Motown era, fusion, funk, soul, James Brown, and then up into Earth, Wind, and Fire. And I told them on Friday that this was a compliment. They I don't know how it was taken, but anyone who knows me knows it's a compliment. I said, when they play Earth, Wind, and Fire stuff, they sound like a bunch of great hippies. So this is Fantasy, Earth, Wind, and Fire, and that's a huge high compliment.
Thank you.
They sound good, don't they? All right, going to move along now. Different era, but perhaps coming out of the same vein with this idea that we teach here at Professor Matzinger's MSU School of Music, Jazz Pedagogy, which is jazz and bebop as a basis for all things in music that are awesome. Yes, exactly. And they get a heavy dose of cultural literacy and sociology and everything else along with it. So, but I'm very proud of them for how much they're embracing this and taking it seriously. And I think before that, I need to thank, always I forget, the awesome, amazing School of Music, Music Tech crew. You see them all in here on these amazing fancy cameras and pumping this out across the whole universe. So give the MSU School of Music, Music Tech program and Caleb, their director. And love to thank my incredible world-class co-workers and faculty and staff that we get to work with here, and Dr. Bolte, and it's pretty amazing. I tell these cats quite often that they should take advantage of the amazing world-class level institute that we get to be a part of here in Bozeman, Montana. So thank you to the MSU School of Music and Dean Adams and the College of Arts and Architecture and our director, Jason Bolte. And I guess I don't do it enough too, because they hear me harp on them maybe too much all week at rehearsal, but I tell them it's because I love them and I care and I want them to get this right along with other things in their life. But please, on my behalf, give all of these students a thank you from me. Okay, so, Carlos Santana, very recognizable sound, incredible human being, incredible person. This one is written kind of in honor and in light of him and in that vein, going to feature some of our wonderful players in this band, but in particular and in specific, Mr. Justin Mao on the guitar. This is a tune called Playing with Fire. Thank you. Thank you. It's Justin Mao on the guitar. All right, give it up. Give it up for Mr. Jesse on that keyboard solo. And on trombone, Mr. Camden, please. Sorry.
What's your name?
Cameron, sorry. Camden's in the other group, my bad. Cameron Brazee on the trombone. Okay, now we're going to go back to Earth, Wind, and Fire World and play a song for you titled Getaway. Thank you. All right. Thank you so much. Really hope you're enjoying the music. We've had a ton of fun working on it and talking about the records and artists that it came from and the history surrounding it. So it's a pleasure to share it with you. We've got one more for you with this group, and then take a brief intermission, get the stage turned around a little bit, and feature the 1 o'clock concert jazz ensemble for their set. So again, we hope you've enjoyed it. We have one more for you. I first got hip to this song because I have 3 amazing, beautiful children at home with my lovely wife now. They can't make it, but one's still 3 and a 7-year-old and a very soon to be 10-year-old. So I got hip to this really awesome, fantastic song that I know you're gonna love after this, from the wonderful cartoon that they were watching called Sing, which if you haven't seen it, you should definitely check it out too if you're a music lover. But this is a little tune from that movie called Faith, which was actually written by Stevie Wonder, which is maybe why it's so awesome. But thanks again for coming out. We'll do a quick switch around intermission after this break, and be right back in here for the 1 o'clock jazz ensemble. We'll be right back. Thank you so much. The Montana State University School of Music Jazz Workshop Orchestra. Thanks. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you again for coming out tonight. Ready to start our 1 o'clock concert jazz ensemble set. I think it goes without saying that the state of affairs in the world we live in right now is a little bit upside down and mixed up. And I guess that's the understatement of the century. So we decided this semester to do some music kind of that's in line with that culturally thinking with European and US and different world influences and styles and different philosophies that come behind the intent and the purpose of the writing and kind of working towards reframing things as they might be or as we could see them differently and reimagining things, if you will. And we've talked a lot this semester about, especially last month with Black History Month, Martin Luther King Jr. and how it wasn't necessarily in the end of his life, his great worry being ideological configuration or problems or unresolved contradictions. It was more so he thought a lack or what he literally called a poverty of imagination. And he said that would be really the true end of us amongst all this other stuff. So we'd like to start tonight with something different, something interesting, something from our heart, something that we'd like to share with you and tell a story and have you think about for all of us. And what I want I compel and challenge all of my music student scholar intellects to do with their career path and life and music moving forward, which is work to creatively repair the world and get us all to a better place. This is called Reimagining the World. Thank you so much. Moving on, change of eras, but a wonderful, fantastic kind of modern iteration of an old classic bebop tune written by the legendary bebop pianist, one of kind of the founding influential members, if you will, that doesn't get enough credit because he dipped out of the US early on and moved over to Paris and never came back. But this is a tune called Celia, written by Mr. Bud Powell.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's a great tune. Featured on that one, Mr. Tanner Crowe on lead alto, and Mr. Smith, who else did we have on that? It's a trio. Mr. Nate Dwell on the tenor saxophone, and then Sienna Chandler on the trumpet back there on that fantastic Bud Powell tune, and Mr. Sam Lovering on the alto saxophone solo. So, yes, but anyway. You want one? Okay. You bet. Okay, good. Okay, moving on again. Back to this is different, more, they call this kind of jazz that you're about to hear again, if you will, ECM, which we've talked about this semester. It's a little bit different texture, style, flavor, built off of the American jazz tradition, but different instrumentation sometimes, and it really represents a record label that comes out of the Czech Republic and that area, and some incredible musicians, but it's, again, different texture, different flair to it, but tells a different story, and we decided again after the Billings Jazz Festival at the beginning of the semester and hearing some of the other groups there and the MSU B group under the direction of Professor John Roberts, who are so fantastic. But we decided to kind of open our set list up a little bit and go with some more of these pieces. Hope you enjoy this one. This is called Beneath the Mask. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Montana State University School of Music, 1 o'clock concert jazz ensemble. Feature Mr. Derek Bowman on trumpet on that one. Give it up. Beautiful guitar solo by Mr. Kieran Samsel. Stand up. And incredibly beautiful, amazing piano solo. I've known this amazing cat since way back when I first came back to Montana and met him at the Red Lodge Jazz Festival and knew there was something special. And I'm so glad he came here to go to school and get his degree. And you can hear his playing, but please give a Bozeman, the Montana jazz fan round of applause to Mr. Kellen Moore on the piano. Oops, turned off the mic too soon. Okay, so moving along, switching gears again. Going to do one now that we've been super duper excited about the whole semester, and going to have one of our top jazz students explain a little bit more about it to you because they took the time and wherewithal and the amazing talent to do an arrangement of this piece. So without further ado, please give it up. This is Mr. Noah Bromberg, who is our arranger and lead trombone player.
Hey guys, thank you so much for coming. Just want to thank Professor Matzinger again, you know, for always inspiring us to try new musical ideas and give us opportunities to do amazing things. And then also for this next arrangement, thanks to our tenor one, Nate Duell, for helping me edit everything that we arranged. So this, we took a Horace Silver tune. It's from the 60s. It's kind of like revolutionary bebop. And I just found it really inspiring because he took a piano trio and he developed it and made it as harmonically diverse as like a symphony by Strauss. And it was really cool to see what you can do with jazz progression. So we wanted to take a contemporary spin on it and try and modernize it for the big band. So we present to you guys our version of the St. Vitus Dance by Horace Silver for the 1 o'clock big band. Thank you guys. Thank you.
Thank you so much again for coming out and joining us tonight. And like I said, don't forget to check online. Please mark your calendars. It's wonderful when we have a full house like this to perform all of their work and showcase their talent. So April 30th, International Jazz Day. And it's also fun when on that jazz day, if you go to the internet and YouTube and the Herbie Hancock Institute, you can see live stream jazz from literally every corner of the world. So that's Tuesday, April 30th. And then we have Friday, May 3rd. And then we get ready for finals and summer break and to do it all over again. So thank you so much again for coming out tonight. We really do appreciate it. We've got one more for you. Old, fantastic, again, 70s funk era hit, if you will. I've played it a time or two on wedding gigs, and so I thought I would share it with these cats, and hope you enjoy it. Get home safely tonight. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, and this is a tune called Cut the Cake. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. The MSU School of Music 1 o'clock Concert Jazz Ensemble.
Good job, very nice.
Thank you so much. We'll see you cats on April 30th and May 3rd. Thank you for coming out. Good night.